How's it going out there in the YouTube world? This is Positive Ken, the most positive man in Texas. The reason why I reincarnated back to this planet, to this world, is to spread love, positivity, and knowledge. So without further ado, iron sharpen irons. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day out there in the YouTube world. Well, you know, if you know anything about Positive Ken, let's jump right into the content because your time is very, very, very valuable and we don't have any time to waste. Well, today's topic, we're going to be talking with people that's in relationships, man. Today's topic is going to be called, Your Spouse Could Be in Secret Competition with You. That's correct, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Your spouse could be in a secret competition with you, man. I feel that some of you guys, man, in the relationships, man, first of all, man, a relationship just means that y'all relay. You know what I'm saying? Relationship. Break down the word relay. First of all, if you're in a relationship, whether you're married or if you're just in a, common law, married, girlfriend, boyfriend, whatever you call it, but in a relationship, y'all relay to one another. First of all, I said with Positive Ken. In a relationship, the first thing you have to do is you have to relay to one another. That means you have to be relatable. Have to be open about communication and the ship, you know what I'm saying? Your Merkaba, your body, your temple. So y'all relate to one another during communication and y'all ship, so y'all have a relationship. So now that we got that out of the way, you understand what the word relationship means, the etymology of the word relationship. You know, y'all relate to one another, man. But a lot of you guys, I feel in my spirit, man, y'all in secret competition with your lover, man. Man, we need to stop that right now. We need to stop that right now. Whether it be males in competition with their lovely, lovely life partner or their wife, whatever you might call it, or that the females be in secret competition with their men. Hey, man, like I said, this channel is just to make us better. You know, if this resonates with you, go ahead and hit that thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and just leave a comment. But let's just jump right into it. You should not be in secret competition with a person that you're in love with, in business with, or in a relationship with it. Said with Positive Ken, I should not be in competition. Because the reason why you shouldn't be in competition, because you know, the BBO, so the Bible says the two became one flesh. I don't know if a lot of you guys understand how, you know, we're not going to get too much deep into the sex part of it. But a lot of people think you just got to put a ring on it to become tied in. But Positive Ken is here to tell you, man, once you have sex with that partner, y'all tie in a lot of ways that you have no idea. So be careful who you're out there sleeping with, because you know, man, when you have sex with people, man, that's a soul tie there. You know, if you don't know anything about soul ties, you might want to look that up. But like I said, this video is not about sex and things about that nature. It's just about being a secret competition with your life partner. But the reason why I brought that up, because a lot of you people, man, then got a situations that you can't get out of. Say it with Positive Ken. A lot of you have gotten situations that you can't get out of, but Positive Ken is here to let you know that you can get out of those situations. One of the ways you can get out of those situations is stop being in secret competition. If y'all got to go back and forth about everything, you want to start reevaluating your relationship and your life with that person, because love and a person that you've been with, it shouldn't have to be about who's better at this, who's a better cook. You know, who's making more money on the job? Who cleans up better? You know, we could be petty. You know, even Positive Ken can be petty sometimes in relationship. But I try not to be, try to treat your life partner, your wife, your husband, whatever y'all call y'all situation. You want to try to treat that person with love, kindness, and respect. Say it with Positive Ken. You want to treat that person with love, kindness, and respect. If you're treating these people with love, kindness, and respect, your relationship is going to go a long way, because y'all got to relate to each other, first of all, and then your ship. you know, your body, you know, your relationship. You relate to them, and your body is the ship, the wholeness, your temple, your Merkabah, that you have to really be, you know, not in competition with this person. Because I'm telling you, you people that clicked on this video, stop being in secret competition with your spouse. And if you're not in secret competition, you that's watching your video, you know, change the worlds. You might not know that your partner's in secret competition with you. So one thing that you could do, man, y'all gotta spend more time together. I know y'all working, paying them bills. You know, sit down at the table with your spouse and get y'all some pen and piece of paper and learn about each other more. Write down some goals that you have and she has. You know, y'all have to learn each other, man. And that's one way to get out of secret competitions, just sitting down and communicating. Like I said, man, this is not no long hour rant. It's just, you know, this is just Positive Ken coming with knowledge to just help you guys along your journey. Because I feel that some of you guys are in secret competition with your spouse. But today it ends. So without further ado, man, I hope this video could bless you guys. If you would, go ahead and just hit that like button. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, this would be a great time. This would be a great, great time to do it. Hit that notification bell for more fire content like this. And just click my face icon, subscribe to my channel. And hey, man, it's up. Whatever y'all want to talk about on this channel, Positive Ken is a very open dude, man. I have a lot of knowledge through the Most High God that's working through me. So whatever y'all want to talk about, man, as long as it ain't negative, we can share it right here and talk about it on this platform. But like I said, man, I'm not gonna hold you guys long. Drop a comment. I'm no longer in secret competition with my spouse, or whatever your heart, mind, and spirit want to put in the comment section. But leave that comment. Leave a comment down below, man. Well, I like you guys. I love you guys. But God loves you more. This is Positive Ken, the most positive man in Texas. And remember, get out of secret competition with your spouse, man. Your spouse love you, and you love that person, and you want to keep that person. So get out of secret competition. Till next time, Positive Ken, the most positive man in Texas. 100.